Darrin Camilleri masquerades as a moderate. The truth? Camilleri supports allowing biological males to compete in girls' sports. He voted against parental rights in their child's education. Worse, Camilleri voted for a radical proposal that would allow children, even as young as 10, to start gender change therapy without parental consent. Horrifying. Camilleri a moderate? That'd be laughable if his record wasn't so scary. Reject Darrin Camilleri.